There are potential tax consequences in a short sale. There used to be the Mortgage Debt Relief Act that expired in December 31st of 2014 that was extended for at least 3 years. There's a probability that it could be extended into 2015, but it's unlikely.